Are there any questions?
I have one.
Don't you believe in anything?
Niceness is overrated. She was in love, so what does she know? I never saw the point. It's all based on lies anyway.
Hop in.
Yeah, maybe later.
There's something that you need to know.
Here's something you should know.
Are you incapable of empathy? Could you at least try to be human?
A bit emotional, are we?
I will make your life here.
I'm really not concerned about you.
A living hell.
You, on the other hand, might want to be concerned about me.
We've got wires.
Great, we crashed with MacGyver.
Is there no limit to your negativity?
And I can't stand looking at your face.
You win.
This isn't a contest. It's freaks who find you fascinating. Dare you break into my apartment?
What's it imagine?
And why are you wearing a tuxedo? Congratulations, you've got yourself a little mansion. Glad I could help. Hey!
Why did you?
I saved your life!
I mean, you never raise a finger to help anyone, really.
Not just Switzer.
You know, did I just go out of my way to help save you from public humiliation?
It can't be news to you that people find you mostly abrasive and unpleasant.
You remind me of my mother.
Really? Your mom's snarky and impossible?
And so you know, I have friends. Friends who thank me when I do them a favor.
A bucket of sunshine?
Ow! My father drank.
What happened to your wedding?
Ruined my first wedding.
Feeding kidneys to your dog, Binky.
Told me not to marry him. There's nothing Binky loves more than the taste of human kidney. That he wasn't faithful.
Sorry.
Just because my heart doesn't bleed.
You're bleeding.
If I hear that story got out to anyone else, you're gonna be missing a kidney.
You don't care about her or anyone else. Thank you.
You're welcome. It's always sad when people who work together end up killing each other.
I tweak you and look at you.
Such a child.
Really?
So you like it when I rise to the bait.
Stabbing was defensive!
Go on! The stabbing was offensive. I decided to stop torturing them.
You're just trying out a new method, aren't you?
That little weasel. Most of them hate me already.
What? Celebration of life and love.
If it was you out there, I'd be just as worried.
Beginning life's journey together.
You're brilliant.